And I got a question here. A question from Karen Pennell from Pennsylvania. And Karen wants to know, what's the best way to store soup and how long will it keep? Karen, I do that all the time. Soup keeps extra well in the freezer. You let it cool, then you put it in your containers, and don't forget to date it and label it. And soup will keep in the freezer for 3 months, no problem. So, Karen, thank you very much, and let me check on the soup.